Please subscribe to this channel and also tap the notification bell in order for you not to miss out on any of our videos. Maurice Kamto finally talks about the supposed short private stay of Biya in Europe. Maurice Kamto published a press release. In this press release, he talks about several subjects, including Biya's private stay in Europe. Biya has been in Europe since early July. Several political and civil society actors denounced the presence of the head of state who has been on a private stay in Switzerland for more than 4 weeks. But until then, the president of the MRC has remained silent on this subject. Saturday, 14th of August 2021, Maurice Kamto decided to say what he thinks of this short private stay which finally exceeds 1 month. Reacting to the deadly clashes between communities in the far north a few days ago, the opponent Maurice Kamto wrote, "We note to deplore it that once again the government has stayed away from a pressing national problem, thus confirming that the fate of the Cameroonian population is not in its priority. More serious, the one who is supposed to be the guarantor of national cohesion, the president of the republic in office, officially on a short private stay in Europe, in the face of this tragedy, shows superb indifference." In Switzerland, Paul Biya has already faced a demonstration by some Cameroonians in the diaspora. But very well supervised by the Swiss police, the demonstration could not approach the stay of Paul Biya. Another demonstration is planned in the coming days.